What up, Mikey's crew? It's your good friend Michael here, here with a huge announcement. So this past Sunday, ESPN announced College Game Day. Guess where they're coming? If you can't tell by the Western stuff around, the helmet, wearing the jersey, got the hat on, and brought out the blanket, they're coming to Kalamazoo. I was like, holy crap! Game Day is coming to Kalamazoo because Western Michigan and Alabama are the only two unbeaten teams left in college football after this past weekend. And when I found out about this, I was like, holy crap, gotta go. I mean, this is a once-in-a-lifetime experience, I mean, for me, because they're probably not coming back here again. They've only been to one other Mid-American Conference school in their history, and that was to Bowling Green when, I think it was back in 2003, when they were playing undefeated Northern Illinois, which, by the way, Coach P.J. Fleck was on the Northern Illinois team as a receiver that year. Can you believe that? So he will be a part of the two college game days that took place at Mid-American Conference schools. Unbelievable! So when I found this out, I'm like, okay, have to get up early that day. So, you know, it's going to be, you know, a pretty miserable day from what I found out. It's going to be like starting in the 40s and temperatures going to be dropping through the day, possibly rain and snow. And they're playing Buffalo, by the way. And the last time I saw Western play Buffalo, it rained. So I guess it's what's going to happen again. But I guess the morning is just supposed to be cold, and then as the day goes on, it gets worse. But game day kicks off 9 a.m. on ESPN for those who can't attend. It'll go till noon. And, you know, all the guys are going to be there. Reese Davis, Lee Corso, Kirk Herbstreit, Desmond Howard, Samantha Ponder, Bear, who does his picks. You know, they're going to have a celebrity guest picker. You'll have all these things going on, talking about Western. It's just going to be incredible. We didn't know the location until yesterday as well. It was, like, announced later in the night. They're going to be at the Sangreen Hall pedestrian mall area there. So if you don't know that, if you're not familiar with Western's campus, it's basically it's the stadium is on one side of Stadium Drive. The campus is on the other side. At least the West campus is on the other side. And all you would do is turn down, I think it's West Michigan Avenue. You drive straight up the hill, and that's where the Sangreen Hall pedestrian mall area is. So that's where they're going to be set up. It's a beautiful location. They just redid that area in the past few years. So it's going to be great. I can't wait. My wife Kathleen and I, we're going to get there early. We're going to try to get there maybe around 5:30 in the morning, because they start letting people pick their spots at 6 a.m. where they want to be. And I'm going to make a sign. It's going to be great. It's going to say row the boat to the college football playoff, even though I know Western has probably no chance to go to it, even if they go undefeated. But I just want to make that, say that. It's going to say elite on one side, like on one side. It's going to have an or on the other. And then on the bottom, we're going to have a picture of an or. And then three pictures on the bottom, the Western logo, Buster Bronco, and then PJ Flex head right in the middle. That's my idea for the poster. Hopefully it can all work out well. I want to try to get up front as close as I possibly can to that stage. So possibly my sign can get on TV. It's just an incredible experience. I don't know how many of you have ever been to game day. So if you have been, what's that experience been like for you? Comment in the comment section below. You know, is getting there at 5 or 5:30 early enough, or do I have to get there sooner? I'm thinking for a small campus, you might not have to, but then I know that this involves like the entire college football nation. So there will be other people there. I know the Washington State flag has been there for how many ever game days. I know there'll be fans from other teams there as well, but then the game against Buffalo starts at 3:30. I think that's on ESPNU from what I've heard. So we're going to be going to that too. So it's like, we'll go to game day, then we'll catch some lunch and maybe a nap in there and then go to the game. It's going to be a hectic day, but it's going to be an amazing day. I can't wait. I'll talk more about that in my sports talk tomorrow, previewing that and recapping this week's action in college football. So thank you for watching and thank you for subscribing. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe to my channel for more content. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Links are in the description below. Until next time, this is Mike Loudon over and out. Drop a thumbs up on this video if you enjoyed it too. And if you are excited for college game day like I am. Woo! Let's go! Let's go Broncos! All right, Mikey's crew, you guys are the best. Take care. Roll the boat!